Mike? Oh, cool. I always like to start with a supreme amount of authority. Oh, man. That was the erectile dysfunction of stand-up right there. But it was like you like really pumped it up. That was like you were like in the bedroom before, like, you're gonna fucking love this baby. My dick is so big. And then you're just like, all right, hold on a second. All right, man, but we're in. Look at all these guys in the front row like, oh, that's never happened to me. I don't, of course, not this guy. Absolutely, no way. Jesus, man. You look like the guy they call to cure other men's erectile dysfunction. Is your penis not responding? Get me Ray Donovan. This guy just shows up and shouts at it until it goes up. Be a man! All right. This is weird. A lot of penis talk, and this guy looks like a penis. All right. Sorry. Sorry, man. I feel like a really good one. Nice, smart penis. You too. What? Sorry. And you're a different kind. You're the penis before this guy gets called. And look at the after effects. All right, man. All right. We're in the game now. In the game, man. Thanks, dude. Sorry, you two. I mean, call you penises. It's a bit out of order. Fucking Jesus, man. Look at this. Like, lads. Lads out. Look at this second section right here. Oh, my God. One of you has inherited money today and is out to spend it, looks like. It's this guy on the right here in the white shirt. I like your vibe. Yeah, you, buddy. You look like you came here on a boat. The SS Privilege.